The Bavarian is a species with less brain capacity. Der Bayer, the Bavarian, is a term all over Germany to depict the idiot. Der Bayer listens to Oompa Oompa music, Oompa Oompa Oompa. Der Bayer has no interest in knowledge. Der Bayer don't read the signs and do not understand the symbols. Der Bayer is all over not recognized in Bayern, Bavaria, as such as all Bavarians are Bayern and all Bavaria is filled with Bavarians, so there is no special Bavarian among the Bavarians. Der Bayer, the Bavarian, dresses suits and tucked in shirts and also very fat bellies because the symbol of status of Der Bayer, the Bavarian, is food. Beischwurst, it's a form of gross sausage, is Der Bayer's favorite food, and Der Bayer, the Bavarian, is extremely racist. Otherwise, how could Der Bayer survive in middle of the Europe's, in middle of Mozart's birthplace, and Liszt's, and all nice German educative things? How could Der Bayer survive if not able to be farting on the foreigner's Ausländer? Der Bayer is the ultimate arsehole.
Predictory or predictative or predictionary. Prediction, predicate, let me tell you all about it.
Predictory or predictative or predictionary, prediction, predicate, let me tell you all about it.
Predictory, predator, dictarian, predictiliminary, prediction of eliminary, preliminary, preliminary determination of extermination.
Predictory, predator, dictarian, predict eliminary, prediction of eliminary, preliminary, preliminary determination of extermination.
Predicate is as follows.
Your Princess Silka, voila, did my associate trigger it to you in their little tiny voices? A buyer, the predicate, predictory, preliminate, here is. Have you ever been stood up? What do you think about being stood up? Yes, my point with precision. Nobody should ever be stood up. Ever. I've never ever in my life stood anybody up. The ultimate respect is a society in which no one will ever be stood up. And not because you have to fulfill a duty. Oh shit! I wanted to fuck the mother. But I went with the daughter instead. Am I not a good boy? Good boy. Now give me my bone. I want my bone. I need my bone. I don't have bone. I don't have spine bones. I don't have rückgrat. I have nothing bone going on. I'm just a bony person. Oh, I need my bag because I do not know how to stand up for myself. Oh, and hey, throw a bunch of werewolves in. Eggs. That thing, please. people. You want to drown him? See what I mean by Arturito? We must be treated with respect at all times, and that goes from the inside. When we are treated with respect, we are not fearful to ridicule ourselves because no one will ridiculize us. Do you understand what I mean by Arturito? Yeah, you know, little man came in. He was totally unworthy of my attention, but he spread a little bit of affection on me. So yes, he deserved a little poem. Anything to be in peace and allow him to go in peace. With respect. I am not saying you should go through the length of writing a poem. I mean, literally, that was one and only. And it was more like a rhyming sermon, a sentence move. Accept my premises? Yes, it was. But what matters is the respect. We have and must and should and shall and absolutely are obligated to treat all of each other with respect. That means you cannot just throw the can on that Toyota. You cannot just hit on the bunch on the Nargachas. You gotta be careful where you direct yourself to. If not, yes, we need to wish it. You're not gonna have a good time being disrespectful, for saying the least. And for getting the most of my attention, boom, we're done. See, when you're not afraid that anybody would mistreat you, it's easier to approach and just talk. And it is also easier for engaging without further commitment or not engaging if it just doesn't vibe right to you or you. Are you? But respect is an order. And since now we are in the higher vibration, and yes, it is being, it does affect each other, how we feel and think about each other. That is the field. That is the change. It matters that you have clean and pure thoughts. That you will never assault another person by thinking he, she might not read your mind or understand your intentions. Because when they're evil, a woman will come and you will not like it. No. Respect. You can't be a Bayern. Yeah, Bavarian or barbarian, same difference. You can't Bayer people, meaning, yeah, I have been Bayer today. I would shut off, no explanation. What did I do? We have to be careful also who we address and how. Do you understand that I'm sweeping and wiping and cleaning our nasty world to leave that in the past? To create a better space? Can you understand peace can lie right there? We don't have to prove anything to anybody. We never show off. We look at our little dingle, dingle, dingle world and have a few high there or not high there. Yeah, maybe more than high there, maybe not more than high there, and maybe nothing. And maybe something eventually. Or then again, who knows? Respect.